Good morning. I haven't been feeling the best lately, so I took some Nyquil. And I haven't taken Nyquil in forever, but that shit gave me some wild dreams that I should not have. I know exactly who I. Fuck. I'm trying to remember the comedian's name. I'm pretty sure it was Jimmy Fallon. Not. I have never met the guy. I have never, anything. I don't know where these dreams are coming from. I don't know. Tell you what, buddy. We had a fucking blast in my dream. Oh my God. The vividness of that dream was absolutely insane. Boy, did we go places. We created our own comedy scene. We created our own. You tried to help me get my YouTube channel up and going, I think is what the issue is. But the first part of the dream, we ended up making fun of my stepson. And I. This part here is true, but apparently I woke up laughing and my wife looked at me and asked me what the hell I woke up for and why I'm laughing. And the only thing I said was, we as in she doesn't know who the we part was, but I woke up laughing. And I said, we are making fun of Cameron. Cameron is my stepson. Oh my God. I'm in so much trouble for this next part though. The second time I woke up, I woke up swinging, so I accidentally hit her. And the next thing I know, she's like, we're building you your own bedroom. Yeah. But man. The shit that we did in that dream, holy crap, it was amazingly funny. From my old bedroom and trying to create these things that I apparently made in school and the outfits and crap that I have all over the wall, because my room isn't made, well, yeah, my room isn't made for filming, but dang. And then somehow we ended up going into your past, and talking to your parents. And trying to make a scene or something like that. And I tried to edit the entire thing off of my phone, which, It's me. Dude, if you're as fun as to hang out with in my dream as you are in person, we got something going on here. And I am not completely awake, but I know I'm telling the truth of what I'm saying here. But I had to record this, and look at how absolutely insane I'm talking like so. Yeah, it's still recording. I still don't get what the hell the sharks are about, but we were saving lives. Funny thing is, Nyquil should not. Wow. Oh my God. The funny thing is every single time I've gone back to sleep, I keep re-dreaming, or we keep making new scenes, new ways to make comedy. Oh my God. It was so much fun. All right, I better go for now.